Over the years, Batangas has always been a picturesque and idyllic getaway for Pinoys, but it could likewise pump up the adrenaline with its many exciting festivals. There's a reason why they call it Beautiful Batangas. For all you Balikbayans out there, 2011 is the year to visit or revisit the great province of Batangas, and Vice Governor Mark Levista is here to tell us why. Welcome to Adobo Nation.
Hi,
good
JC.
To see you,
thank
Vice
you,
Gov.
Thank you for having me here, and magandang araw sa ating mga kapamilya, ka-nation, at sa mga Balikbayan.
That's around the world to you. Okay.
Correct. and there are Batanggenyos around the world.
Oh, absolutely. Hello. Everywhere. Tell us, what are some of the things you'd like to highlight for 2011, it being the Batangas year for tourism?
Well, nowadays, especially summer, Batangas is very popular for our beaches.
Of course.
In the West Coast, we have our Matabungkay Beach, the Nasugbu, Calatagan, Lian area. In the East Coast, we have La Ia and Lobo in San Juan, Batangas. So, Batangas is a coastal province. And aside from the beaches, we have festivals like the Parada ng Lechon in Balayan. And this coming December, we usually celebrate our provincial festival. It's called the Alae Festival.
Alae Festival.
Correct.
You really embraced the Alae and turned it into a
Alae
festival.
It's gotta be Alae. And we usually celebrate that first week of December. And it culminates on the 8th of December. We celebrate the foundation day of Batangas as a province.
Okay. So if, let's say, I'm a balikbayan ako dito sa States, no? Gusto kong bumisita. If I could only go one time of the year, which would you suggest? You know, they'd go which month or
you
which
know,
season.
We say that Batangas is not only popular every summer. The mere fact that our governor is the star for all seasons, then we'd like to think that Batangas is a province for all seasons also.
That's right.
more than the places and the events, Batangas is also popular for culinary tourism. We have the popular Maliputo, Tawilis, we have Batangas beef, and Batangas is also known for its beautiful people too.
Fantastic. Tourism aspect of it, no? Since you get so many visitors from Luzon and from all over the place, has anything been done over the years for infrastructure-wise to accommodate, you know, the amount of people that
come? Oh, definitely. Batangas has never been so accessible. Batangas, for the last 3 years, has really developed to be a progressive province, not only for Southern Luzon, but for the rest of the Philippines. Tapos na po yung the completion of the Skyway.
Skyway, okay.
From Makati to Alabang. Of course, you mentioned the port, the Roro. That benefits not only Batangas, but also the island provinces in Southern Tagalog, like Mindoro, Romblon, Palawan. Yeah. But it also goes beyond tourism. It also helps the industries, the multinationals that locate in Batangas.
For sure.
So definitely the infrastructure program for Batangas and the vicinity is very active right now.
Yeah, it's a beautiful drive going there. I mean, that alone is part of the trip.
Although right now we are we're completing the coastal roads around Taal Volcano and Taal Lake.
Oh, fantastic.
And the West Coast highway connecting Batangas to Cavite. This will make you avoid the traffic in Tagaytay City. So there's a lot happening in Batangas right now, especially infrastructure development.
Fantastic. Okay, well, so again, guys, 2011, kung wala pa kayong mga plano for your trip back home to the Philippines, please make Batangas one of your options, because as Vice Governor said, there's a lot of things going on. Finally, if we need information about Visit Batangas 2011, Beautiful Batangas is the slogan. Is that how you say it?
Beautiful Batangas, it's all here, it's so near.
It's all here, it's so near. Where can we go for information?
Well, anyone can visit our provincial capital office. We have a provincial tourism office there. Or you can check out our website. It's batangas.gov.ph. You can also check out our partner website. It's called wowbatangas.com.
Buhay pa yung wow, ah?
Buhay pa yung wow.
Okay.
And that's the reason why Batangas is also exciting.
Yeah,
it's a wow experience in Batangas. And of course, you can visit Batangas anytime. Ask about Batangas. Batangas is very, very accessible.
Okay. Alay, maraming salamat.
Maraming salamat.
Sa pagdating sa show. Okay, thank you very much, Vice Gov. Okay, there's something for everyone in the great province of Batangas. So guys, please make sure to check out the websites that Vice Gov said. Mga ka-nation, there's more coming up on Adobo Nation. Ito muna ang ilang patigin.